Guys, back at it again with another video. This video isn't too exciting. It's not a full video or just one of my short videos like the Tatsumaki videos, but this video is actually inspired by a YouTuber. It isn't really stealing if I'm giving him credit, so check out my community for his channel name. His name is Sage TV, SageTeeTV. But yeah, we are just going to be seeing every single move, testing every single move, and what it looks like, how much damage it do on 10 times attack speed. But yeah, not really much to say but for you to subscribe, like, and turn up on notifications if you enjoyed today's video. And so yeah, let's get straight into it. Thank you everybody so much for watching. Make sure you subscribe to the channel, like the video, and turn on post notifications, because this video took 2 hours to edit. Other than that, peace.